Thank you. to jolly old England. The concert band, I'm going to wait on Tony, but that's all right. The concert band, as you can see here, is a creation that has been around for a very, very long time. But within the concert band, there are all kinds of smaller ensembles. And we are going to feature one of those now. Chamber music has been the form of pop music since before radios. Hundreds of years ago, people would gather in their friends' homes and they would sit and they would listen to concerts, essentially, by smaller groups of instruments. And that was entertainment. It was miniature concerts. So we're going to take you to, arranged by a British composer, taking us over to represent England. Our clarinet trio will perform a piece titled Allegro. Opera or something like that. But then we'll bring it back to the happy and joyful. know that I have just a little bit of a problem with clowns in general, so we don't have one here today because I might not be able to get up and conduct this. But instead, we will present you with a musical image of Portrait of a Clown by Frank Decay.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. coming out today and supporting music and music education programs here